United States, Barack Obama.
All right. Now, let's first of all be clear. It is more important that I'm Michelle's husband than that I'm President of the United States. I just want you to don't want anybody to be confused. Many of you young people out there aren't married yet, so I just want you to know, giving you some tips in terms of how to prioritize. Obviously, as Michelle mentioned, our thoughts right now, in many ways, are with the families.